kind of where the heartbeat of a team comes from.
Yeah, okay, well, that's simple, you know. In this England setup, you obviously have the captain, which is Chris Wilshere. I think we have to do Chris credit in saying how he's performed since the critics that he had last year in the game against Australia and South Africa, some of the decision-making process he went through was looked at and criticised. I think he's come forward leaps and bounds. But around him, it's not just about the captain, it's about because he has that temperament for the game, pretty much that I had, that you don't normally see.
It's always just going off that, you know what I love about rugby.